Welcome back. Last month, Gooseneck Hill Waterfowl Sanctuary was hit hard by a brutal snowstorm and suffered quite a bit of damage. Now the sanctuary is rebuilding, but they could really use some help from the community that they have served for decades. Our Terry Belke takes us to the outdoors.
Gooseneck Hill Waterfowl Sanctuary in Delavan has been in operation since 1983, and in that time they've seen much success as well as their share of adversity. Operating the world's largest covered aviary in a New York snow belt is no easy task. And over the years, owners Rosemary and Milt Miner have weathered many gales. But the brutal storm that hit Western New York back in March took a massive toll.
You could hear all the cables snapping, the branches breaking. It sounded like we had an earthquake going on.
The aviaries are covered by heavy nets which span the ponds on the property and allow the birds to fly freely within their compound. The heavy, wet snow brought down the nets and their support on the top pond and toppled trees in the back ponds, which brought the nets down there, too. The first order of business on that horrible day was to secure the lower ponds.
It wasn't fixed, but it was secure that nothing could get in. I mean, we didn't want any predators coming in and killing the birds that we have in here. And you know, it's safe for them.
The restoration work is far from complete. The upper pond is still a shambles, nets floating in the water and broken support posts littering the land like fallen trees. The miners had to face the grim reality that perhaps the end was near for the sanctuary.
Oh, the first thing we thought of was, oh boy, maybe this is a sign that we should get rid of the birds, you know, but where would they go? And they have so much freedom here. There is no place in the world that they can fly around on 5 acres free, pick their own mates. They're not in small little cages, and it would just kill me to see them put in little places.
Gooseneck Hill has won battles like this in the past. The community has rallied around them to help, and they hope that will be the case again this time.
So we have to rebuild, you know. We did the bottom, and the bottom is all done. So they have that to fly in, and this, we'll get it done. You know, everything will be all right. You know, so.
Completion of repairs here could run over $70,000, a huge price for a small sanctuary. But there's a great chance for the community to help Gooseneck Hill. Their annual fundraiser, Taste of the South Towns, is coming up next Sunday, April 22nd, at St. Aloysius Hall in Springville. There'll be some great food from local restaurants, live music, and much more. And of course, you'll be helping Gooseneck Hill fly again. We'll provide a link to their website on the To the Outdoors webpage at WGRZ.com. Reporting from Delavan, New York, taking you to the outdoors, I'm Terry Belke.